Veteran award-winning artist Dr. Jayalath Manoratnam passed away in Colombo midnight last night. He was 71 years old at the time of his demise. This is a look back at his illustrious career by News First.
Dr. Jayalath Manoratnam, who was born in 1948, excelled in many fields including stagecraft, cinema and teledramas throughout. Dr. Jayalath Manoratnam, who started his theatre career during his school days, reached the pinnacle of his career when he met Professor Sarachandra Drivira while he was in the university. He took part in the production of Premathi Jayathi Soko when he was a second-year student at the University of Peradeniya. Thereafter, he acted in many Sarachandra plays such as Vesantara, Kadavalalu, Elowagihi Meloava and Maname. His first directorial debut was the play Mahagiridamba. Thereafter, he produced and directed many plays in Sri Lanka that became milestones in the Sri Lankan theatre industry. Andarela, Guru Tharuwa, Thalamala Pipila, Putra Samagama, Socrates have been regarded as great pieces that was dedicated to the Sri Lankan theatre industry by many. He starred in many iconic roles on the silver screen as well. Jayalath Manoratnam, who made his debut in Titus Thottavatta's flick Handaya, went on to star in more than 30 movies. His performance in more recent films such as Goal and A-Level were few of his last performances. Manoratnam, who was awarded as the Best Stage Actor, Best Teledrama Actor and Best Film Actor, was awarded the Pratibha Prabha Award in 2014.
Football.
The remains of Jayalath Manoratnam, who left us with many memorable moments on screen and on stage, lies at number 18 Abheratna Road in Ratnarama, Boralaskamua. The final rites of this veteran artist are to be carried out on Wednesday. Mata nokiya